not here this evening, unfortunately. But we're going to keep the party going, and we're going to start the night off with some Herbie Hancock for you guys.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys. This is the JLloyd MashUp every Monday. That was a song called Nautilus, which is one of the most sampled songs of all time, believe it or not. And now we're going to do a song by Roy Hargrove for you guys. Thanks for hanging out.
But is it fine?
right, guys, we're going to do one more song for you guys, and then we're going to take a real quick break. This next one is by a band called Lettuce. We also have a tip jar up here if you guys are enjoying dancing and listening to this lovely music on a Monday night. We really appreciate it. We've got a lot of people up here, so yeah, hope you guys stick around. Thank you. back in about 15 minutes. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
JLloyd MashUp. We're doing it without Jonathan tonight, but making it happen nonetheless. We're doing a Crusaders tune next, and that was a Wayne Shorter tune by arranged by Terrence Blanchard. Hey, let's hear it for Duane on the guitar over here, you guys. Crazy, guys.
So fucking good.
We also got Ben Hovey special guesting tonight on the trumpet. We got the other Ben Colvin, on the saxophone. And then we have a third Ben, believe it or not, Ben Bjorlie on the bass. And then, of course, Vic on the drum. Thank you.
Thank you. Beats.
So, I just heard that Alexandra is in the house. And Alexandra just finished a very hard semester. And we're very proud of you. Thanks for coming out and getting down. Appreciate it.
Thank you. Thank you.
guys. It is the time of the night where we're going to play one more song for you guys. We really appreciate you guys hanging out. This is a great turnout for a Monday. And we're here every Monday from 7 to 10, so we'll see you next week.
Thank you.
you guys. We have a tip jar right here. This is a JLloyd MashUp. We got Ben on the bass. We got Ben on the saxophone. We got Ben on the trumpet. We got Ben on the keys. We got Ben on the guitar. And Ben on the drums. And we'll see you guys next week.
Make it funky if it takes.